into it. You know, the punch of the year, Robert Bailey on Pat Huerta. Watch us. Whoa! Say goodbye. He won't be seeing the end of that year. It's all gone. Good night. The wrestler of the year. Very lucky, man. Speaking of Kevin Green, headbutt of the year on Jim Druckenmiller. Welcome to the NFL, rookie. That's a good headbutt. You want to see the worst? Gus, you knew it was you. Gus Frerotte, into the wall. And they turn, whoa, I didn't know that wall was made of concrete. The most abused quarterback is the Saints' Danny Werfel, who gets hit by Andre Royal. Would you look at his helmet? Ditker, what do I do next now? Special Teams Award, the Broncos' Derek Lavelle on Dwight Stone. Yes, the same Derek Lavelle who rushed for 100-plus yards yesterday. All right, play's over. Dwight, go ahead and get up. Whoops. Dwight, go ahead and get up. You can go on to the sideline. The play's over. Dwight? Hardest hit of the year. There were two that was incredible. Seahawks, Darrell Williams on the Raiders, Ricky Dudley. You don't hold on to the football when that happens, do you? How about the second hardest hit? We had a fight. Everybody was saying this was harder. The Packers, Darren Sharper on Lonnie Johnson of the Buffalo Bills. Say goodbye to the football. Our best catch of the year. Look, we saw some great ones, but I still think this was the best. The Raiders' James Jett is guarded by Jerron Bolden. Now tell me how he did that. How did he hold on to that football and then proceed to race all the way to the end zone? Raider fans, don't ever tell me I don't show you something good. My favorite catch and touchdown of the year, this is Brett Favre to Derek May. Only Brett Favre can do this. Anybody else, it's an interception, right? Brett Favre, co-MVP of the year, and you earned it. The juggler of the year, Georgia Tech's Jason Bostic versus Notre Dame. How did he hold on to this football? That's two juggles. That's three, four, off his helmet, into his hands. Jason, you're the man. College play of the year, Kansas State's Michael Bishop. He starts to scramble and is in big trouble. Now he turns and he throws with all of his might off balance. Would you look at that football? 65 yards in the air, and it's caught by Scott Paradis. Just the way the coach drew it up. You knew it would be as good as gold. Here's my favorite play of the year. Lansdale Catholic quarterback Mike Demilitier to wide receiver Tim Herman. Tim Herman, with time running out, gives it to running back Brian Foy. Brian Foy says, uh-oh, gives it to fullback Joe Keating, who gives it to Frank Pinzulo. Frank Pinzulo will go back to the quarterback. That's Demilitier to center Ken Kuzminski. Ken, you're a center. Get rid of the football. Ken Kuzminski goes to Tim Herman, the original receiver. Tim Herman will go 87 yards for the touchdown. And do you know that they lost Upper Perkiomen despite that play? The most bizarre golf shot in Ponte Verde, Florida. Scott Hope with, what was that? What was that? That guy is so bazoony, he jumps into the alligator swamp. Excuse me, you don't have to play with a, Bobby, did you see that? I know you need binoculars. Bobby, take a good look. The guy went in the alligator swamp. He won't be around for 98. Basketball's best highlight. Michael Jordan, you may never age and you may never retire. Where would the game of basketball and us be without? Wipe out of the year, Brian Williams. Look out, referee. Sean Corbin goes flying thanks to Brian Williams. Oh, our most painful fan celebration. Tony Hazard in the Forum. He won $25,000 and then broke his nose doing a swan dive. To get his nose fixed only cost him $26,000. When you're stuck in the sand, you just need a little push. Where's a push? Oh, I'm sorry, I just love that. Let's go for a little mountain bike ride. This is Manfred Keynes in Enduro, Austria, who was trying to go uphill. Manfred, you're about to get run over. Look at Manfred. He puts his hands up like, hey, have you seen my bike? Have you seen my life savings going down the hills of Australia? I'm sorry, man. How about the modified shovel racer? You ever seen a modified shovel racer? You make them yourself. This is world champion Gale Bowles. Not only does that shovel go downhill, but it slides and it flies. Now our aerial skier of the year is Chris Fuzz Feddersen. Chris Fuzz Feddersen got a little fuzzy. He landed once. He got back up, and Fuzz landed again. Chris Fuzz Feddersen was just fine. A little embarrassed. I think it's time that we kiss off the plays of the year, right? Sigmund Palfy, what do you think? Let's kiss off 1997.
Oh, no.
May you kiss somebody or prettier than that for your new year. Have a great one, everybody.